Shut it off, Tyler.
This is a good road right here. I can easily get you started.
Okay.
I was just gonna say, you can start it too. I can get you going pretty good on the trail.
Yeah. I was gonna say that worked out pretty good.
I waited. I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna try it. What the hell?
Yeah, yeah.
Started right up.
I had you moving pretty good. Dark as fuck right here. But hey.
I got an idea.
My bike started spluttering, so.
All right, y'all.
Yeah, I'll do mine too.
Charlie, you feeling a little high back there?
I'm sucking two-stroke fumes back here.
You said what?
I'm sucking two-stroke fumes.
Dude, how bad is it?
Not bad.
Is it kind of like normal exhaust, or does it have a...
No, it's definitely two-stroke. I mean...
I thought about that halfway through when I was sitting there revving it and shit, and I'm like...
Well, it makes sense the way we're doing it, because Joe's got the worst lights. You don't have a kickstart. So I might as well trail both of you guys.
Yeah, and you have the best light, so you can watch both of us.
Right. And neither one of you fucking guys have fucking brake lights.
I thought about that every time I slowed down. I'm like, I wonder if Charlie could tell I'm slowing down.
I'm hanging back.
When we first got going on that trail, dude, I almost ate shit in that spot that like dropped way down.
Yeah.
Like it dropped into the trail.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, I was following Joe, and I saw Joe kind of take off. So then I like zipped it right as I was coming in, and I like put my tire into the berm. I'm like, ah! I'm like, that could have gone really bad.
Did you guys see the two deer earlier?
Mm-hmm. Dude, I didn't see the deer, but I saw the damn possum.
Dude, I could have ran him over. He was like going on the trail.
Dude, he was so slow. I'm like, we should have smoked him.
I didn't want to be mean. When I was younger, I would have.
Oh, yeah.